So today we have another Data Pack 3 video. If you want to see more Data Pack 3 videos, remember to be subscribed and click the notification bell because we have a lot of videos still to come. If you want to see another Data Pack 3 video, make sure to click the thumbnail on your screen right now. And if you want to subscribe, click the VK icon underneath the thumbnail.